Pets with their paws out tonight. Local animal organizations are hoping after you drop off a donation at a food bank, you'll send some scraps their way as well. News 5's Karen Johnson has our number 5 story.
This little guy isn't the only one who wishes he could scratch his way out of here. Right now, more than 200 dogs and cats are living at the Animal Friends Humane Society in Butler County. One of the reasons why there are so many up for adoption, the economy. People are being forced to leave their homes and have to give up their pets.
We're also seeing people who aren't taking initiative and bringing their pets in. They're just letting their pets suffer.
In the last month, there have been 3 neglect cases in Butler County where dogs were nearly starved to death. In another case, the dog did die. So now the Humane Society and the Lakota Hills Animal Clinic are turning to you for help.
We'll take anything. We are not snobs about the food. We just want to make sure that animals are being taken care of and loved properly.
Lakota Hills in Westchester is holding a pet food drive. Donations they collect here will go to a local food pantry, so those who need food for themselves won't have to let their pets starve. And you can see here at Lakota Hills Clinic, donations are already coming in. Now, over at the Humane Society, they're doing something a little different. They're having a giving tree where you select an ornament and you donate whatever is on that ornament. Of course, they also need food, cleaning supplies, and, of course, monetary donations. Reporting live tonight in Westchester, Karen Johnson, News 5.